Speak. Cool, I can't hear you. I will do that though, just so I can definitely hear you. What with the lack of the other ear? You could just have it as a hang thing if it's only if you want it, couldn't you? So you like you hook it over your ear. Yeah, that would be a better design for it. Yeah. Yeah. Well, like, I don't mind single ear head pieces for like listening for like this sort of thing, but like when you're doing full streaming and you want both ears to be able to listen through. Bloody annoying. Cool. Gonna try something. Yeah, I will when we start. I want that to be there when we start. Kieran, can you speak? Can you unmute and speak? That works. That'll actually work really nicely. Because these headsets stop me from hearing you properly, I'm running your audio through my headset as well. I can't do that. I've just realised something. Yeah. Well, I'm not going to get W. They will. See, I can't do that. That's a good idea for the future, though. If I mute system sound, it's dumb. If I mute system sound... Yeah. Oh, I'm... Hello, we're playing Yoshi's Woolly World today, and this is a Yoshi. Blah, blah, blah. Hi, I'm Alan EG, and,
Are you only seeing me?
Just about. Oh, that broke.
Yeah, so yeah, we're here, and we're streaming Yoshi's Woolly World. Because, to be honest, what would life be without Yoshis? Because Yoshis are important. Ow. Cool. I just want to test the audio is actually coming through.
They've just been hearing nothing but white noise screeching at them.
That would be awkward.
That's all it's been.
You know, I don't trust experts. Hang on, I've got to watch an advert for my own channel.
Get yourself that Twitch money.
What, that I'm getting none of?
I also like how the stream thing testing again on the chat.
That's universal.
Yeah.
I've learnt something about Twitch, about the Twitch chat thing I use.
Testing again.
Let's change that. Hang on, I just want to sort that out so it looks slightly less. I don't know why it looks so weird. Twitch chat looks horrible. Karen, it's all going wrong.
You tested it twice, dude. It should have been perfect.
Shut up.
You can clearly see you're just testing this exploit.
Yeah, I don't actually know why that's gone so crude and horrible. Unless it's because of the preview screen. Hang on, if I just cut this. Sure. I'm just going to add a new Twitch thing in there. Give me a sec. We're doing it live. Kieran's just there like, hey. Kieran, talk while I fix this. Talk about the game. Shut up. There we go, that should be fine, shut up. We can play the game in a second. There we go, that should hopefully work now. It's all we're actually here for in this game. Give me a sec, give it a second. I'm nearly there. See, did Twitch chat sound sorry? On both ends now.
And now we have technical fixes on there, which is... We're going to do like slash clear. Would that work?
Should do. Doing it now. No, it won't work on there. Oh well, should we play the game? That's what we're here for. It's all working now, which is the key thing.
Wasn't it working before, and the thing that you didn't want was the messages there, which is what you just got rid of and just put back up?
The text looked horrible. Okay. It looks fine on the stream now. And then we can see it there, and then... I'm just explaining this with Kieran. Should we play a game?
Yeah. Might as well too.
Should we wait for the camera to fix itself, because we want to go to this one? Well, too.
spent hours trying to make sure it was all perfect in time and ready. Gosh darn it.
Let's start 2-1, preferably.
Why am I scared looking at this?
Just a green pokey.
Co-op start? We haven't used the badges in this, have we? Did we use the badges?
Yeah, we used one.
We did, because I remember we used Make All Yarn Balls Big, yeah. Didn't we? These are really useful for speedruns.
Yeah. Maybe just clear the course. That is cheap.
That is really, like, evil, isn't it? Across the fluttering dunes.
Okay.
Yep, cool. I remember exactly how to play this game. You need your yarn. Or do that. Oh, you got a big one.
I know, I have big balls.
Remember to look for secrets.
Yeah, we need those. Like that. Ooh. I have no balls.
How do you even aim? Oh, it's...
Adam, 10 seconds ago. I know the controls.
Shut up. That was skill.
I know, right?
There we go.
Your face. Here's another one.
That was a skill shot.
No, give me your face.
This one's a... What is it? Is it? How do you...
Oh, I know you auto-run. Okay.
That was...
Unintended. But we'll go with skills. I was aiming for a shy guy.
Could you please spit me out? Oh my gosh. Oh. Jesus Christ. I have all the lives. There's one. We missed one. We need to go back.
Oh crap, we did. I've been eaten. Where would it be?
People new to this.
The pipe. Must be the pipe. Maybe the blue one. I bet on the blue one.
Now I'll just wait for the wave. Hey!
Oh, what? Oh, okay, that works.
Damn it.
There we go.
And then we'll come out there, won't we? I can't kill it. Thank you.
Throw a yarny at him. Or just...
I thought I could just spit at
no.
it.
No.
Oh, if they know you're coming to eat them.
I only have half a heart left. This ain't good. Ooh, there's a dude. You're a failure. Now they're still here. I have half a heart.
Should we go
but
into the next
that
one?
Might be a thing.
Well, if it is, we can come back, can't we?
But what if we can't? What if we drop too low?
Kieran, you have half a heart.
Okay, fine. Now let's go.
And we can go back. Okay.
Nope. We can't go back. You can't kill these dudes. I can't deal with yarn. You're just pushing my bat, I think. Ooh.
But we have no yarn. Oh my god.
We'll get yarn eventually. That's Oh, nice find.
I just kind of had a feeling.
Well, you hooked on the feeling.
I'm high on believing. Can you kill that thing?
Yeah, just push him about like that. It's not good.
I'm gonna die.
There we go. Fishy farm lucky.
Yeah, flower, because remember our conversation before the stream about flowers?
Yeah. I mean, let's go.
Do you want to go get that box?
We can just ride the wave this time.
Or Alan can ride the wave while you...
Just gems.
Yeah. It's okay, gems mean prizes, right?
I don't actually know what gems do. Fuck.
They let us...
Yeah, exactly. Oh yeah, by the things, isn't it?
Yeah, by the badges.
I'm sorry, I had to.
You're a dick!
But think of it this way: you now have full hearts. There we go. We did it, but oh. Now I want to know what's inside the last one.
Oh, the one but yeah.
Oh, we're going to have to redo this level anyway. Yeah, the other one would let us get the flower. Oh well.
I'm actually mad at myself.
I only got one out of all that. There you go, there. Sorry. Got a vest.
Oh!
I don't know what that did.
It turned those on and stopped the wave. But
how does that help?
Got us over there faster.
Oh wait, no, you need to... Oh, you need the button. Otherwise you can't do this. I get it. Yeah, you need to push the button again.
Oh, do I, mister? Oh, what did that do?
I didn't know the purpose of it until I tried it out for myself. What are you doing? You jump on it. See?
Didn't work first time I jumped on it.
Yeah, that would get through here. You fell.
Get it.
Oh, you stole it from me.
Always makes me happy when we get those about right. Gee, that's spiky. You mean like those chicken?
Yes, I love balls.
Since the last time we streamed this, me and Kieran went out drinking and it was fun, wasn't it?
Was it? Oh, yeah, it's been easy to be last played this video game.
Oh, yeah, no, because I last played this before I went out to Preston, so yeah, it was definitely up, but we haven't played this in ages, Kieran.
Blue pipe, go down it. Maybe. Yeah.
That's neat. I say it's only a flower, but like we probably want.
Yeah, we need the flowers to get the last Yoshi. It's the hardest one to get. I need the last Yarny ball.
Press it. Cool, should we complete the stage now?
Have you got all the flowers?
No.
There's one last flower that we need to get. It should be here somewhere. Okay.
Oh yeah, Alan's dying, but I'll steal all the flowers, that's fine. All the hearts.
I only have 3 hearts now. Right, with these pipes.
How many hearts am I on?
3.
Do you know what? I'm on 7. You can have the hearts.
Let me eat you. Let me eat you again. Boom. There we go.
It's not as bad?
Yeah, with that, now we can finish level.
By the way, to anyone watching this, if you type in the chat box, we will see it on the
screen. Got flowers.
Where it says technical fix is cool. That was just me testing chat earlier. You can type. We get the bonus game!
I can't remember what the bonus game does.
Because that's what you get.
When you grab a flower and stuff. Yeah, so close to getting with the flowers, but we missed it. That last one.
The bonus games are normally burst.
Oh, yes. What about you? That's my one. Melon. I like melons.
You've got like 4 seconds. See?
Oh. No, I need 400 more. I wonder what age range plays this game. I think 2-year-olds play this game from the look of that art.
Oh, 2-year-olds. What Yoshi do we get? This is the important.
Try one for 3. Probably Desert Yoshi. Safari
no. Okay, Yoshi. I see. Oh yeah, I get what the flowers do. We get all the flowers and we get access to a bonus stage, and what will be in that bonus stage? The Yoshi. Shall we?
Yeah.
Clear the course. So dumb.
I'll try one for 3. Yeah, okay. We need a watermelon.
See, if they cost money, that would be a microtransaction. Like, you know, you want to try it, now you're going to pay for it. But, you know.
Too hard, I suck. Brilliant.
Oh, this game is made by those.
Let's go. One medal. Yeah, boy. Oh, you can eat. It's in the distance,
isn't it?
It's 3D.
Okay, that's kind of cool. How do you even do that?
That's it's ground pound, dude. It's Mario.
Okay, but what's the control for it?
You press down.
Yep, shut up. We need to be on the lookout for secrets.
Let's go up. Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
It's literally in there.
Where I was until you went through the door. Magic.
You did it to me earlier.
It's hard to even stay alive when you're going down there if you're not the one who goes down first. It's a hard life.
What's on the other side of this door?
More gems.
And a flower.
And a flower.
Oh no. There's a thing.
Whose fault is that, Kieran?
The game. Duh.
Oh, there's a bouncy thing.
Oh, now we go all the way back up. Well, let's go back. So there's a thing we do here. So we're going to want to... Damn, it's so close.
This is just great.
This is like keep really bad mice. Pinball. There we go.
Okay, we don't need to go as back. We're good.
Wait, what? Did we eat it? Good stuff.
Okay, that wasn't too bad. We missed a star, but honestly, I think just... Sorry, we missed a flower, but I think at this point, flowers
How
are just...
How do we continue? What do we do? We're stuck. Yeah, I understand what that kid meant, though. This is too hard. Like, we suck. It must be here, right? There's no door here, is there? You can't eat it. What do we do? Oh, right, no. Unless... Let you bounce in your head. Jump.
That wasn't on purpose.
Okay. There we go, we're doing something. How is this gonna work? I think we're stuck.
Did Nintendo build a level that soft locks you?
It looks that way. It shouldn't happen, though.
Yeah, there should be a way. Like, if we go back down, there should be a way down.
It has to be, right?
Otherwise, it's just bad level design.
Unless we ground pound this, and then we go even higher.
I've just seen it. Sorry, I went the wrong way.
Oh.
It was staring us in the face.
That's a silly game. What does a question mark do? Oh, we get the Transformers.
We'll make sure we get the... How do we...
B to dig.
How do you get the Transforming is like Yoshi's main skill.
In the Yoshi Island games, at least. You don't want it.
Get it.
Go the other way. The other way.
It'll put us back at the beginning, won't it? And then we can try and get that again. Which means remember to stay at the top. See, I'm not entirely stupid. I didn't know what.
Trying to get the eye, dude.
I'm gonna focus on staying up the top.
We should have got on the clock.
Yeah, we're not gonna make it.
Another attempt?
My good sir.
Third time's a charm.
Right, you focus on the top strips, I'll focus on the bottom. My Yoshi could, because I'm after you anyway, so...
There we go.
Got... Ah, right, okay, let's just... okay, let's bolt it. I just want to check where that was, because it doesn't actually tell you. There we go, cool.
There's probably a flower be missed on that other bit.
Oh, definitely.
There's definitely going to be something hidden here. Go back for a sec. There was more stuff over here, wasn't there? Oh, this is so big.
Yeah, we've got to go up, so I want to quickly check the back side first.
Okay, yeah.
There's one up there. Yeah, we've got to go around the other side.
We go through this door, maybe. There's also a cloud there. Yeah, there's lots of stuff here. There's a yarn. Is that the same yarn? No.
There's another one over there, so I think that one's the one we've got to get in a second.
Oh, we've done that, I think. That's right.
Thanks for that.
Do you want to get it back up here?
I'm waiting for myself to just get KO'd.
Where's him?
Mate, platform. Cool.
Yeah, let's get on this dude. Nice. Just kill me. Oh, sorry. We want here, then we get the yarn. Yay. I did the yarn. Now what?
There we go up, don't we?
We're going up just took us to that spot where we were before, didn't it?
Yeah, but there's another arrow that we didn't miss by that jump area up here. Remember, we got up this way now. So you're just grabbing some yarn. Yeah, because it's up this way.
Yeah, we need to like go like across the little gap.
Ah, okay.
Let's see if I can. No, that's not gonna work. We need a dude.
Or yarn, because there's yarn there.
Dudes.
Oh well, we've got enough.
I'm dead. Oh, you're dead.
No, I'm dead.
What? I didn't even press up.
Yeah, it's so easy, isn't it? I think we're nearly there, so let's just...
There you go. Let's go. Hey. I'm in your mouth, dude. There we go.
I didn't die, what you want about?
I'm not gonna get you out. You're eating me. Stop eating me out. Oh, I got flour. That must be a bonus game, right?
Right. Oh, we get the bonus game again.
Yeah, we missed two flowers in this one.
Every time. My team, I get tip tea. Oh my god, I slept tea.
It's gonna be freezing cold now.
It's actually just lukewarm because it was on the radiator.
Lovely.
Trying to play this one-handed. You might win this one based on the fact I need to drink tea.
Get the dudes. Get the dudes.
Yeah, you might have won that one. You got the exact same score as last time.
I'm consistent.
Too hard, I suck.
Well, we did get stuck for a while.
We got a little bit lost, but I got us on the right track.
What's this one going to be?
What Yoshi is going to be? What Yoshi?
Why is that one going to be? Cinnamon Yoshi.
Oh, it's so cute.
Not as good as Shy Guy, though. Oh, we can get a Chain Chomp Yoshi. That'd be cool.
What badge have we got?
Well, they're not free anymore. So am I going to go with them?
We've got like 26,000 gems. I'm not too worried. Yeah. You know myanimelist.net?
Your one specifically.
No, it's in my site. I wish there was one for video games where I could just like say what video games I played and not played. Oh my god, that's a Chain Chomp.
This is adorable. Look at him.
I think you can like give it.
Yeah, we can make him a. Oh, you can turn him into a chomp. Oh, that's clever. The chomp rock now.
Yeah.
Bonk.
I have so much yarn.
Yeah, you and your big balls.
Ah, we need him.
So we need to make him chomp again. Come after us, chompy dude.
He's green.
He's so happy. Look at his face.
Oh my god, he kills those.
He fucks everything up.
How do we?
There's a down arrow, so you ground pound. Game design. I feel like we can get Chompy to do this. Come on, Chompy, you can do it. Yeah, he was a good boy. You prematurely chomped him.
Can you unchomp him?
Throw your big balls. Yeah, he's quite. He's snowball.
I don't think we need him anymore.
It might be good if we keep him though. Just in case.
I'm glad this isn't like old video games where the second he's off screen he unloads.
Yeah.
Because that would suck. Whoa! Ow! Ow!
He's only made a yarn. Yeah, we did need him. I think he's going to be off-friendly. Oh, no! Chompy, 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 chompy. Oh, what are these balls?
Yes, I've got half a heart, but yes, you did.
No, you weren't the one who got them.
He's so cute!
Look at him. Be careful.
Okay. Back this way.
Is it through here?
I see what we've got to do here.
Maybe we need Chompy again. Give us a bit of extra height. There's definitely going to be a hidden bit. There. Jump. There we go.
Cool. You got it?
Yeah.
You'd miss that then, jeez.
Well, good thing we did. Yeah, I'd never be able to jump that. No, goodbye. I'm gonna miss Chompy.
He was our friend.
Yeah, our best friend forever. We might run into him again.
We'll get another one, yeah. I'm sure.
Oh yeah, there's more big blocks. That's for Chompy.
Wait, can you kill those?
Just whack them. Whoa, with both balls you can.
I didn't think big balls had different stats.
One of their big balls.
There he is!
Chompy! Come on, Chompy, you can do it. Yeah, Chompy.
I stand here to stop him from... We want him over here, don't we?
I'm gonna roll him down.
So unload his...
I don't think he'll be able to... Will he be able to jump that?
Yeah, because he can...
Is he that good? Yeah. We need to get him over here, if anything, first, and see if he can jump it. Can't remember where I am.
Cut.
See if he may have to do it in two steps. Like that. And then over here.
Hopefully his AI
No, he's not good enough. I guess that's just, he might get back there later.
I swear there'll be secrets, won't there? Yeah, he does. Cool. Because then we can get him up this way.
No, he needs to be on this barn. I think it's just...
No, we get him up this bit. There'll be a secret under it, of course there will.
Oh, yeah, he can jump this way. He is that good.
We need to stand here so we know...
We need to go. There we go.
There we go. Oh my god, it took a while.
He's dopey, this Chompy. This is when there's nothing. Okay, good, there is something. Thank lord.
I just lost all my balls.
All your balls. Oh, this is clever. Need to hit the button. I don't know how you died there, but... We did it. We chomped it up.
Chompy is best.
Oh, you're still here. I want balls. I like big balls and I cannot lie. I need two Chompies.
I need to remember secrets.
I doubt there will be anything on the ceiling right now. Oh, okay. Just need to... Okay.
You get the first Chompy. Hello! That was a bit premature, Kieran.
You were close. I can't tongue downwards. There we go. My grandpa had that once. Or twice. Twice. But maybe once more so we can get this. Let's go. There we go. they can just get chompy there.
Yeah.
Well then, chompy. We have to go all the way down there just so you can try and eat me. There. Now jump. No, we're gonna have to make him go the long way. He's not playing, but oh, no, okay, now he is.
Yeah.
It took him too long. Maybe we could cheat, but.
No, oh, no. We don't weigh enough.
Okay. That's good. I give him spikes, like the bitch he is.
That happened.
Or they're spikes. What did you expect was gonna happen? Come on, Trumpy, get him. Come on, boy. Oh, he can't fit.
Yeah, we've got to get him out the bottom.
Just turn him off.
Because he'll probably go on the spikes, won't he?
We destroy the spikes. Oh, nope. How do we do this? Oh, we need to tongue him. There we go. Now we'll come.
No!
No! You didn't row the right way. Chompy! What are you doing? What are you doing?
Is the other one there? Is the other one there? Oh, for fuck's sake!
Why did you do that?
Did I run? Did I? Nope, not even that safe.
Why did you do that? Why did you do that?
I was trying to get the gems! Whoa! Whoa, I was waiting for you to come back!
It doesn't work like that. There's spikes. Spikes.
That was a skill shot. Just gonna get these gems.
Go on, Chompy.
Chompy A.
Yeah. Okay. If I can run you over.
Cool, right, should we do this now?
Yeah, properly.
Thanks for that.
How do we do that then? Oh, okay. You need a bucket of your balls. Yeah, I figured a better way to do this.
Yeah, jump on him and then, yeah.
You ride the jump. Even better. God damn it, Chompy.
One job, Chompy!
Come on, follow us.
They just get on the other side of him.
I like riding him. If you know what I mean. A beanstalk? Oh no. That goes for my. That was more painful than I thought it was going to be.
What, because I screwed it up?
Yes. Put it blunt. Oh, there's two of them. Double chomp. Oh my gosh. Ow. Okay. Ow. Oh yeah, we did it.
We got a gem!
That was
Let's never do that level again.
How many flowers did we get? Gonna have to do this level again.
One day. We'll have to come back and just do a flower day.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna have to play the game, entire game twice, to be honest.
Yeah.
We're not gonna get any better at it, are we? Because we're gonna wait like 5 months in between each world.
Well, I want to try and do this every other week from now on, actually.
Okay.
Like, I'm off hiatus now. What Yoshi are we going to get?
Citrus.
I'm disappointed.
I wanted Chompy. If it was Chompy Yoshi, I would have fucking been him in a heartbeat. Castle.
Not wing the Koopa Fort.
Oh, to be a paratrooper. Do you like your big balls?
I like my big balls.
Sure you do. Yeah, love gobbling up big balls.
We dropped no frames today, I'm pretty happy about
that. Good. Well, you're a half decent internet now.
Well, it's not just that, it's also just, you know, my computer hasn't dropped any in streaming.
I think we need to go this way anyway. Oh, there's a doodah.
No, I see how we get into that. We get into it from that side.
Over here, we need to get keys and stuff, and there's a doodah there.
No, look, there's a knot on it. Yeah. Get the doodah.
Oh, they're all black. Oh, this has to be Chompy Yoshi. Oh, I'm gonna have to use you. Thank you for letting me use you. I appreciate it. Oh, that looks cute. It's like half a Pokeball. Oh, you know what we should do after this? We should go walking. Play a little bit Pokemon Go.
I haven't sorted it on my phone yet. I've only got it on my tablet.
Yeah, I got it on my phone, so we can play a little bit if you want.
Sure. Actually, not a huge fan.
It's not terrible. It's better than I thought it was going to be. I played it last night with Nathan.
It's Pokemon Snap, basically. It's Pokemon Snap Mobile.
A little bit, yeah. With gyms and shit. I haven't got to level 5 yet, so I don't know how you do the gyms and stuff.
We want to make sure we haven't missed a secret, do we?
I think...
Or should we just go full and then if we suppose we've missed one...
I think we're going to have to be able to go back. I think it just all loops around. That would make sense. Like, you get the key halfway through, then you go back out the other side and go through the door. If anything, halfway through this room, we'll get the key. Are we going to want to do that? Oh, there's red balls. Should I go through the door? Probably just be a secret because we got it through from a thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
I will believe in you.
There we go, secret.
We've actually got to physically go and get it.
Can you kill these dudes or not? That's adorable. Or you could do that.
I felt it was satisfying. You necessarily to kill them all.
Sorry, I was trying to eat the shiny dude. You left your balls. Yeah, we have to go down, don't we?
Yeah, you can't.
Oh, okay. This way then.
Yeah. Oh, we can't.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what we've got to do.
Around. Now we have to do the entire thing again.
We have to just go through it,
well,
yeah.
We can go fast now. Thank Lord.
I mean, we're watching enough SGDQ speedruns for us.
I don't think there was actually a Yoshi Woolly World. No, it's not here, is it? It's up there. We should probably start speedrunning something again. Don't know what.
Sure, you don't want to join me and Callum on Pokemon Green learning.
Ah, I probably had enough Pokemon. I know Sapphire and Emerald, and that's enough for me. I don't know how people do Pokemon speedruns.
Once I get my Game Boy and Game Boy Player, GameCube and Game Boy Player, I'd love to do Emerald. Maybe we could do an Emerald race.
Yeah, Emerald's pretty fun. It's easier than Sapphire, I tell you that much.
Yeah, when I get my GameCube and Game Boy player, we'll do that. Because I want to, like, if we both do it on the Game Boy player, that could be quite fun. There's a certain level of charm to it, would you agree?
Yeah, the Game Boy player is nice. I'm a fan of the Game Boy player. Right, it's 2D, but 3D. We need to get up there somehow.
I'll wait for you this time.
Ugh, come on, egg move. I just got a text from something.
Oh my god, Kieran. Texting on stream.
Oh, send me a text saying success. What does that mean? Oh no! I forgot the dude.
You had one job up there, Kieran.
Oh, Nat had the guinea pig on his lap, okay. Oh, you haven't seen our guinea pigs? Do you know we have guinea pigs?
No, you've got a guinea pig now!
We have two guinea pigs.
It's amazing!
Oh, dude, I should need to show you, like, I've been... Anna must be fed up with guinea pigs right now, because I've been showing her photos... too many photos. I have more to show her. That's how you get up there.
That would have been easier.
I need to show you guinea pig photos. Ah, she sent me a video. Okay, we'll have to do that in a bit.
Watch off stream.
Yeah, I have like probably up to 100 photos of those little bastards.
Is it like, do you understand pets now?
I understand guinea pigs.
Do you understand why I probably got the same amount of photos of Lena?
But that's a dog.
Dogs are cute.
And this dude up here. You won't probably want him as well. Your balls are too big. Your balls are too big, dude. Okay, I'll bonk you up. Man, I never thought that would have been an issue before. My balls are too big. God damn. You get size and everything. Sometimes small balls get the job done.
Shut up.
There's a dude.
Last one.
Hey, let me... bonking each other's head for a little bit. Yeah. We're too good.
We are too skilled.
Oh, yeah, there's a... Okay. You can just use... There you go.
That was a skill shot.
Well...
I told you this is actually the first Yoshi game
really?
I've ever played.
Really? Damn, you've been missing
yeah.
out.
I am. Like, I have actually really enjoyed this game. Like, not just for the cute fluff, but actually for the fact it's a really
yeah, you should
fun game.
I should play the Yoshi's Island. Like, Yoshi's Island DS is okay, but you should try Yoshi's Island for the SNES. Like, ooh boy.
I might.
That's the game.
There's a boss.
Yeah.
It's Midworld,
isn't
it?
Mini boss, mid boss, whatever you want to call it. Not Wing. What a name.
The puns are real in this game.
A bit too real, I think. Oh my god, he's so fat.
He makes Callum look thin.
Did I think, yeah, on the obvious weak spot.
No, there's a knot on his back.
Ah, that's why he's called Knot Man. And then you ground pound him. Oh,
yeah.
Of course. That's why he's
cool. Cool, so I shouldn't actually need these.
In theory, no, your big wood is just going to get in the way again.
I do like how this game actually uses 2.5D pretty nicely.
Yeah. Yeah.
That was skills.
Gems, that's disgusting. Ooh, he's going for round two.
Nope. You grab him, you're good at undoing those knots.
More games.
Nice!
Good stuff.
See, I'm glad we've both known Topping long enough to know that, like, neither of us will do anything dicky when we high five. But we both just know
yeah.
Topping, so. I wonder what Yoshi
yeah.
will get now, because it's not all.
It's chompy. Not all Chompy, no.
I miss Chompy!
It's going to be a Paracooper. Or Paratrooper. Isn't it? That makes me sad. I want it to be Chompy Yoshi. I want Chompy back. He was a pet I never knew I wanted. That cow Yoshi.
Ashen.
Cow Yoshi.
Huh. I swear to God, the developers of this just watched Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
I've never seen it.
Have you? Oh my God, you're missing out.
I know, like, Swanmore did a performance of it one day.
I love it. It's my favourite musical. My grandma.
Or Cow Yoshi.
That's not Cow Yoshi.
I'm Cow Yoshi.
Cow Yoshi's back that way in World 1.
We're halfway through.
We're halfway through.
Yes.
Yes.
And before, there's absolutely no fire and lava in this level. Like, it's a water level.
It's wasted 7,500 gems.
It's called Spiky Straw, so it might not be a water level. Have we actually encountered any water yet? I'm not sure about Cow Yoshi. He looks too different.
So I'm just sticking to Amiibo Link.
He's not Shy Guy-y enough.
I remember this from the YouTube videos I watched of this game. I remember this level.
Is it a good level?
By the way, the reason I bought this game was because I watched some of my favourite YouTubers playing it. Fun fact. I might never have played a Yoshi game. I hate you.
I should probably get this game.
It's fun, yeah. Isn't it? I feel like this is a Yoshi game that's just really underrated.
It's a game you can play with your friends and not hate each other as much, like Mario Party.
You should get
yeah,
this for Banner.
That's what I was sort of thinking of.
We missed one!
Already? Oh, yarn.
Oh, wait here.
Come on, Yoshi, your dingus. Maybe this pipe? Actually, that might be an exit pipe. Ooh. I need to use your body. It was for a worthy cause.
Shut up. Cool. Okay, let's do the important bit first.
Is this the beginning of the level here? Yeah. Where is it? It must be in a hidden thing then. Like here. Yeah. No, that's gonna piss me off. There we go.
I know the feeling. I think after we've done this, we should try and find two more friends, if we can find those and play Super Mario 3D World.
Friends.
Because that game's great fun for multiplayer.
Yeah, I usually play that game. It's good stuff.
Come on, come on!
But then you get bored when you have to get the unlocks and stuff. That's annoying.
I thought I just one day a stream of the Mario Party game on Wii U. I've got.
Mario Party 10.
Yeah.
That's a car one. The last good Mario Party game was Mario Party 8. And that was out of push.
I know, I enjoyed 10 of what we played of it.
It wasn't bad, but it's still a car. Oh. Come on, Pooch. Come on, Pooch.
Help.
Yeah, Pooch. My boy.
We need him to go down there.
Yeah, let's get Pooch through here. Come where I know!
No, and he's going to go this way.
But now Pooch can't get the flower.
Fuck. He can jump that high, maybe?
No, he's not that... He only jumps up against walls. He's like Chompy. And now he's definitely not going to get that.
I'm sorry, I feel like I failed us.
Well, I'm not going to beat around the bush. You did fail us. But it's not like it's any different from what normally happens, is it? You always miss the flowers.
Because, like, the immediate reward of those, what's it called?
The more important? The yarny things. Come on, Pooch. He's a right jumper, he is. Come on, you can do it. So I like how in Mario World, Yoshi can stand on spikes. But in this game, he's like, oh my god, spikes. And we need to ride Pooch.
First of all, we need to do something else.
Yeah, you ride Pooch to get that.
Okay, I'll let you do it then.
And Pooch, let's go. Crap, I'm the wrong way. There we go. Let's go. Onwards, my steed. Oh, this ain't working.
That was...
I try. Oh, we have to jump on the condoms.
The fish.
The condoms.
Fish.
Oh, no, this ain't working. This is going bad. Unless he'll jump it. Okay.
I also want to get the new Super Mario World games and the Luigi one because you can have some right.
Yeah, that
those
one's
as
pretty
well.
Good.
Yeah, I like they're £20 for £40 worth
of
games.
Yeah, Luigi is pretty hard. Well, harder than normal Mario.
Well, I'm gonna get that when I get paid at the end of the month, so we can do that next month.
Okay, or I could bring my disc over.
I want my own copy.
I can still.
But until then, yeah, potentially. But we've also got to finish Yoshi's Woolly World first.
Yeah.
So by then, I will have my own copy.
Let me pop your...
And I do want to get my own copy of that game, because it looks really fun.
It is a good game. They're also making an editor for it. Unofficially.
Ah, okay.
So we'll be able to play mods of it. It should be fun. Sugar muffins. These condoms piss me off.
They're not fish.
They are definitely condoms.
Do you want to get on safe land? Cool.
Yeah, that works.
That.
We got the blocks full. I just didn't want to work with it.
I'm choosing invincibility frames. Nope, I haven't got any invincibility frames yet.
There we go.
Oh well, we got it.
Fuck like you do.
Oh, guess what a mysterious donor got me the other day?
A new heart?
Did you see my heart Facebook status this one?
Oh, yeah.
Unrelated to that, no. I got given Jet Set Radio.
Ah.
Which I'm really looking forward to playing, actually.
Come on, you condom. Pooch. Good stuff.
That was... Did we get
yeah,
all
we got
of them?
More. Let's go, Pooch. Yay. Pooch.
We're not going to get a bonus game. No. There is no way now we're getting a bonus.
Oh, I want a Pooch Yoshi now. Oh, he follows us.
I mean, look at those colours, Kieran.
It might be Pooch. It's going to be Pooch, isn't it?
Are you changing colours,
yes.
Kieran?
If it's not Pooch, then I'm going to be really annoyed.
The salt will be unfathomable.
Like, you want to ask if I want more chips with my salt.
And then I'm going to, then next month's why I'm getting Overwatch, so we can play that. We got a Pooch power badge.
And we may have to use that one a bit. But not anymore because we have fucking Pooch Yoshi. We have our own Pooch forever.
Three levels left today.
Yes, let's tag out. Fuck the cow Yoshi.
Right, what's the...
This one's lava. So you may have wanted to...
Okay, I'm going to use
the lava one's
here.
Gone.
No, it's not. I do lava, you get Poochie.
Yeah, oh, it's only 500 for Poochie.
Yeah, he's cheap as hell.
I like cheap whores. I mean, dogs.
You know bitches would be the perfect way to do that, Kieran. You missed a good character. Okay, yeah, let's...
I want to ride myself.
Hang on, I'm just going to...
He's going to die. Oh, okay, he's immune to lava.
Are we both? You try.
No, you would be. Poochie is.
No, you try. I think it accounts for both of us. It's not going to be the end of the world if you die, is it, Kieran?
I'm dead.
Cool, you're not immune to fire and lava.
Badge. What do? You just swim in it.
Yeah, he swims. He's chill. He's chill as fuck, Danny.
little bastard. How's he gonna make it over this? Oh, he just jumps. He's a monster. Oh no, he died. He's back. Nothing stops the Pooch. Maybe this does, but nothing stops the Pooch. There we go, he's back. Yes. My steed. Oh, he fucking destroyed that big dude. Look at Pooch, just crazy. Nothing can stop him. You cheater. Oh, Pooch. Oh, no, this ain't good. Flower.
What is lava?
Look, it hurts. Yes.
Was it? I'm not feeling that.
Oh. Okay.
It was way too suspicious.
Come on, Pooch.
Yeah, there he is.
Oh, he's my new best friend. Oh, sorry, Alan, you've been replaced.
Oh, I see how it is.
But, I mean, dogs that can just swim in lava like a badass. Much greater than a standard human.
I feel like this level is going to be a lot easier than we... I don't want to... Yes, you can. You can.
It's gems. It's gem C. I like how Pooch hasn't done much this level, but he's just cool. If anything, he's hindered us a bit more than he's helped, but... It's a game's
lagging. Oh, there's a thing down here.
Man, the Wii U. Just gems. Wow.
They wouldn't be a shoe if we just put the same thing in the same place twice.
Well, you at least want something a bit more.
Get them all.
Gotta get them all.
The lag!
There we go.
What is frame rate?
Nintendo doesn't know. What's optimization? Yeah, I know you might have needed those, but you're immune to lava, so it's not like it matters much. See? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Trying to get that bloody platform. Poochie's getting in the way of it.
I swear it was platformed before.
Nope. Right, you get on safe land.
Yeah, this is safe enough. The camera won't scroll unless I get up at it.
Fuck's sake.
Let's throw me there. There we go.
Do you know what? That wasn't worth it.
We did it.
Nope, sorry, didn't mean to do that.
No. You are what's wrong with the world. Or you could do that. Oh, that was me. Let's let Poochie deal with him. Let's ride Poochie. There we go. Oh, I feel like we broke the level a little bit. I think that dude was meant to be chasing us. Oh, well. Oh, he's back. He's dead.
Poochie just keeps KOing him.
He's too strong.
We need to go back.
Oh, why did we miss a thing?
We missed one. Why am I bothering to get on the platforms?
Oh, it might be in the middle of here. No, it's not. Yeah, it looks slightly suspicious. Then we can't go. Oh, we can't go back. Wait. So what one? Was it a yarn in the? No, it was a flower, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It must have been like a hidden. You know what I mean? Floaty fling.
Yeah.
Was it a flower we got from? Yeah, the flower we got from this as well.
They have been known to hide them in the same locations.
Maybe over here. There we go.
Cool, let's go. Speed run?
Let's try.
I'm literally just gonna do this. Oh, I forget the bullet bills can actually still hurt me. I'm immune to fire, I'm not immune to the game.
Oh man.
You're just gonna let me handle it.
Yeah, you. Pretty sure. Let's go. Okay, fine.
That was really disappointing the way you just walked outside the bubble. Ah, he's still here. He still loves us.
He always loved us. He's his dog.
It's gonna be sort of like molten Yoshi, isn't it?
Maybe. Blarg Yoshi, maybe?
It's gonna be molten.
It's brown. Maybe coal. I'm sorry. Where's flame on him? Or on his stomach? That's silly. He is not hot.
Penultimate level for today. Bring him.
Play alongside Peachy.
And I'm gonna.
Level even called, I forget. A bit of a town.
I feel like a glitchless speedrun that uses the badges would actually be pretty interesting to do.
Yeah.
I might try it one weekend.
Well, you're getting a bit ahead of yourself there, man. We haven't even completed the game yet. There might be something up here. You never know. No, I doubt it because can't get up there normally.
Did we miss something at the beginning? I always like to make sure that we didn't. Okay, we can't.
Yeah, you can't get up there single player, so there's not going to be something there. Let's go. I need you.
Oh yeah, we're playing a game.
Oh, you can eat. You can. Yo. You can eat fire, and then you do cool stuff.
Why am I not immune to fire anymore?
This it might come in useful in this level. What are you doing?
Oh, that's how we came in.
Yeah. This is a video game, you normally go right. I don't think Poochie's gonna be much use in this level. Oh, that was cool.
What happens if we get in a level that Poochie is already in? Do we get two Poochies?
I don't know. Oh, give me you. Okay. We need four keys. Fuck, dude.
Is that my first?
Man, one key per Madooda. Yeah, up or down?
Down. There's gonna be one thing per arrow, isn't there?
There's so many arrows. I don't know what to do anymore. My life is a lie. Come on, Pooch, let's go. Oh, okay. Come on, Pooch. Pooch! You failed me. Oh wait, we can break the game. Yeah, boy. Or you could do that. Nope.
None of us have yarn.
Yeah, I'll use you. Ah, oh, Poochie also goes, yo, there's a thing here. That's cute of him.
Cool, now do you want to go and use me on the other one?
Oh, that's yarn. We want to go for the door now, yeah?
Yeah. Poochie, save me! Thank you, Kira. He is useful.
He is. I missed. Oh.
You've got to light all three of them.
Okay, rather than just burning it, like... video games.
So cute!
Is his tail even attached to him?
His tail is working! He left it in there.
What?
He left the
key in
there.
He didn't get
the key! We just left it here.
Oh, we're so stupid. God damn it.
Oh my god, Poochie, you had one job.
Yeah, what's up there? If you go ahead and kill yourself or whatever. Ooh, this is hard. This is different. Hey, having two of us would be useful.
Well, I mean, we've got the thing from here. Do you want to just head back and then?
Well, up there's going to be the extra thing, isn't it? That would be top right, up there. Because you're not normally able to get up there.
You were the dead one.
And then you died.
You're trying to get us to solid ground. That was decent.
Okay, let's go for the top one first. And then we'll do the bottom one after, because we can just fall down to it. You can whack him one, that'd be nice.
You're
one big ball. Or we could both just fall down, that works too.
Should we go back?
Yeah.
I've still got a ball.
He's gonna reset, I know he didn't.
We never said we were good at this game. Thank you, Kieran. Do you want to just wait there? Or wait on the candle, because that's a smart idea.
I figured out how the candle worked now. Pooch! Okay, I love you and all, dude, but come on now. There's a time and a place for pushing me off a candle. I'm sorry. Okay, we need to use you. What's over here, I wonder?
I can't tell if that was sarcasm or not.
Okay, a way down. Let's not do that. Or we can do that. The dude. We did it. We're almost good. Okay, we lit the candle, now what? What do you want? There's two.
You've got to light both of them, aren't we? Yeah, so grab the other guy. They'll deploy enough on you, so.
So we need to grab him, wait for him to light himself back up.
No, I think you've got to
Now we get the key. Now we can just, in theory, drop down. It will be right by the second one. There we go. Easy. Ah, yeah, there's a wood thing there, isn't there?
Yeah.
Alright, not long enough. How did I even make that reach the first time? I forget.
Right, grab one and put it on the other side.
That blooming. There.
In your last moment.
My dying breath, I said, remember the key this time. Easy to get. Oh, just hearts.
Thanks, Peachy.
Event would you left top again? Well, first again.
What's down there?
Question. Hopefully nothing too scary. I saw a show that like, oh shit, something's coming for us, and it was Poochie. That's up there. Ah, Poochie is too useful.
Cool.
It's probably up here. This is like, probably going to connect us to the other side, yeah. Oh my.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Well, ain't that useful. Up here?
Sure. There's a tiny one up there, we're gonna remember that when we come out. Grab the key.
Oh, no, I didn't get the key. I thought I got the key.
No, we've left one there. Apparently you can only hold two keys at a time.
Yeah, that makes sense. I must keep missing it.
Cool, we have all three keys. We have three or four keys. Eat me?
Don't need to do menial things. I'm just eating people anymore. I had yarn.
Pouchy! That's gonna be the off one.
Yo, there we go. We up there. Yeah, I'll do some platforming. Poochie! Poochie's a kind of... Oh no. Poochie, we have a dilemma here. Hey, Alan, you flutter over to me. Once more. Okay, come over to me. I'll try and eat you. Okay. We did it. That was too hard for what it was. Anything there? let's not go back down.
Wait there. Oh, okay, we'll come back down that way.
Yeah, that just takes us back down, doesn't it? We don't want that. We want the key.
He's so cute, but I want to stab him.
He just gets in the way sometimes. It's annoying. And now we can go up. We want that thing. Yeah. Where's yarn? Wait, press down. I think you have yarn in your mouth.
Just jump on the things and then excuse me. Like, get in your mouth first.
Can you move yourself down a little? Ground me. Yeah, I know, Pooch. Okay, we did it.
We're missing
one. No, we have all four. Oh, yeah, we are missing one yarn.
We'll activate the doors first.
Yeah, it might actually be. In here. If we're lucky.
If not, we've got to go do this whole level again, or can we not be bothered?
It's a long level. What? Shall we check what's back the other way?
There was nothing.
Okay. Let me see if there's anything back in that middle bit. Thank you for eating me.
No problem.
Yeah, there's a secret we need. It must be in the next room here. Oh. Yeah, let me eat you. Yeah.
Cool.
Pooch, out the way, you dumb dog. There we go.
That's actually quite a cool bit of level design.
Yeah, there must be another yarny thing.
Bye, Poochie.
I feel sorry for him. Ow. No, that must have been it. We're back here now. Stop. Second time.
This game.
We need, okay, we don't need to worry about any of the other dudes, other floating things. Let's make sure we have loads of yarn.
Can't hurt, just have some.
I need to make sure we have stuff for the last one. Otherwise we'll be screwed. Hey, come on, Pucci, jump.
That wasn't intentional. Yes, Kieran, get yourself locked down there, that's a smart idea. You with all of our yarn.
We have more yarn, it's fine.
No Pucci, god damn! No.
I apologise. There was no other way. It's here, isn't it? Wait, do we need to...
I feel like he wants
to
be...
Need to hit the last one to do it. That's bollocks.
Oh well.
Stupid game.
I hate this level.
I don't even care what Yoshi will get from it. It's not going to be a good one.
Probably Bat Yoshi or something,
yeah,
something like that.
Yeah, stupid Bat Yoshi.
It's our first Yoshi we gave up on.
I don't care about him. He can die for all I care. Forever yarn. Oh, that is going to annoy me.
Same.
Oh well.
But I also hate that level,
so... Yeah, it's worth it.
Let's do the last level for today. Yeah. And then we're done. Until next 2 weeks' time.
Next, whenever.
Whenever. I mean, we're both technically on holiday now, so. Sorry, can I just check how many we've missed? Wow.
Halfway there.
Living on a prayer.
You know what? I want big balls. For once.
Are you done,
done with Pucci? I'm the only Pucci I need. Bunsen the Hot Dog's Castle. I'm guessing he's gonna be on fire.
Well, I'm glad I got that immunity. I'm gonna also get...
This guy's... So many balls. You're eating me.
How do I even... There we go, spit it out.
Let's tie it. And then...
Hang on, there's number nothing here. I'm trying to undo. This isn't the next area of the thing, is it?
It shouldn't be.
It's a secret. Oh yeah, I'm immune to fire. Why do I care about fire? This level just became easy.
Is there something interesting here? Yes, there is. as a...
I'll get it.
Yeah, you're immune to that sort of shit.
If I get down there...
There you go. You're welcome. There's something up there. Best gems.
Level actually feels really straightforward and relaxing compared to what other crap we've had to deal with.
Yeah. Today. Oh, there's a hidden one.
So I was just
you gonna get it? Hidden one.
What? Oh.
Just gems. You gonna hover up there?
Fire hurts, yeah. Isn't it? I'm sure.
Ooh, there's yarn.
Ooh.
Do it from here, yeah.
Yeah.
Hold down the left one. We're gonna be something up here, isn't there? Yeah, death. Yep, that's sad.
We're missing one.
Oh, through the store, maybe.
Okay. There's a boss in here, I'll cry.
Yeah, it's not a boss looking door, is it? I can't.
Oh, I've got the arm.
What are you doing?
See if there's a secret. This is the entire game. Is what are you doing? I'm checking the secret. Do you not believe in our holy lord, the lord of secrets?
Gonna be over there, isn't it? Yeah, up there.
Yeah. Just wait for it.
You egg him. Nice.
Oh. Wrong Yoshi. I was looking for Yoshi.
See.
That's a boss looking door, hang on.
Sorry, my egg was in the way.
Yeah, do you want to just get out that egg?
I'll try.
And then I guarantee I know what that'll be, and I have a lot of hearts.
Let's finish this. Yeah.
Finish him. Oh, it's that little bastard who's been pissing me off the entire level. He's gonna be the boss.
He's gonna be big as well, isn't he?
Really
big. That's all that guy does.
He's so cute, though!
He's like a fennekin. Mixed with a litten. Where's his tassel then? He has to have one. They all do. Oh, you probably hit him that then. Yeah. Okay, this time. Where am I? Oh, I'm inside him! Man, this guy has phases.
Gonna get back
I mean, I'm throwing an egg right now. You don't have much to worry about, you're immune to fire.
This is true.
I thought it was Kobe and Sarge going to pop out of him. We need eggs. You can be an egg.
It's okay, he gives them to you. I thought we'd be able to get double damage in there.
Yeah, look at that way.
Dodge every... actually, I'm just going to stand there.
Yeah, it's jump rope.
How do you...
How do you what?
Don't worry. The game took a while to notice we beat him in there. It's like, have you done victory trigger? It's going to be a lion, Yoshi, isn't it?
Probably. Or whatever the hell they were called, those dudes. A lot of verses.
Got a new power badge as well.
Ew.
Fire the lion Yoshi.
Bunsen the Yoshi. Not through the spoochie.
Oh, we can see what we're going to be doing in 2 weeks' time.
Oh, yeah. Carnival.
It's candy.
Candyland. What was that one thing called in Wreck-It Ralph? Candy something.
I can't remember. Ow, I just hit my mic.
Yeah, it was candy something.
That's embarrassing.
I didn't do very well in World 1 either. What do you say?
Can we see what the island's called?
Okay.
Because that's Craft three. Island. Well, they give them names, don't they, normally?
Oh, Craft Island
is the place where we were living. Okay. Little bit disappointed with the naming scheme of the places.
Yeah.
And that's World 4. How many were in the
six.
I'll probably be 8. 5. 5 worlds.
But in the, if you look in the Yoshi hut, there's enough for 6. I'm guessing that big ball takes you to world 6. Or some shit.
Maybe.
This is world 1.
World 1.
World 2.
World 2.
World 3. World 4. World 5. World 6.
You're right. What does the info button do? Okay. And then we have our speckle Yoshis in the Amiibo.
Yeah.
Right, well, this has been us playing Yoshi's Woolly World. I'm just going to put the Yoshi back in the front of the screen. Thank you for watching. We'll be doing this again in 2 weeks' time. I'm probably going to be streaming in between then. But, yeah. Goodbye from me.
Bye. Yeah, they can barely see me arm.